one from the last one. So, hope you enjoy.
Oh, it's you.
Kids, you might want to look away now. Yeah, definitely look away.
Christina! Christina!
Celia, your tutor will be here soon.
Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that...
Figlio d'un cane! What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
No, no. That's not necessary.
Guards! Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
Ora! There's really no need for violence.
Eccolo! Get him!
Hello, corpse. You're late for the warm
time. You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help with some things. I'm mostly innocent.
Calm, amici. A weekly bleeding is part of a balanced, healthy lifestyle.
I've seen him before.
Not you! He's there on him!
Vai, vai!
He must have been Kagasangwe moving like that.
Verdura! Verdura appena colta!
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when... done.
Yeah, probably should. I'm just doing missions full on. So where do I have to go? I'm just gonna go run to places and go. Why is the new always speaking Spanish? Mm.
of capering crusade.
And the Arno has again flooded near Castel Sant'Angelo.
The citizens of Pisa
have held a mass demonstration. Once again,
my God,
Firenze,
spare me.
A message of contempt.
Let me get out
the
of your way.
The city's youth apparently gathered and bared their posteriors at our honorable delegation.
Ah, Ezio, ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid, and not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
On Assassin's Creed. Yo, you. Harrison!
Keep up the good work.
Bischero.
You worry too much, Giovanni. Francesco Di Pazzi.
Hello, son. You remember my friend Uber?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Right, I'm back, guys.
c'è solo il meglio!
So what?
Hey, Cloud.
Just watch it.
Yeah. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
Right, I'm back. Yeah, ye. Dads. James, we still do. It, they say yeah, ye in hero. Everyone else, I'm feeling tickled. Yeah, ye. Keep that bit on. Second verse comes on, but not all of it. Yeah.
Duccio, it's beautiful.
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than in auditore.
Ah, Birbante. Come, let us walk a bit.
What? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Hey, lurido porco!
Ezio, my friend. Ah, ma che ti piglia?
You insult my sister, parading around with his puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. Heard the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face. You auditore is all talk big, but when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth.
I could have taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone like me.
Bastardo!
Basta!
porca miseria!
Basta! Mi arrendo!
Vergogna, stronzo!
Stay away from my sister!
Kill that stupid bastardo!
This is the only control I've got.
Fresh cut leek! Who requires please?
I don't know. This guy's actually pretty good at back off. Oh no, why did I do that?
Ezio!
Come, come, amici.
A weekly bleeding is part of...
You look stronger already.
You want to see a plague, doctor?
I've traditional already yesterday to gather those fruity.
How they are.
Will be a waste.
And this is a mission.
What's happening here?
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
This is easy. She only wants these things, so I'm gonna go get them. Oh, and I'm getting time. The feathers, and I've only got 2 minutes. Whoa, that's hard. And I have to get it back to her in 2 minutes. Not even 2 minutes now. One minute! Oh,
most impressive. That is to clear the garden. Ah, most impressive. That is to clear the garden.
Back. Where do I have to go?
Here, as promised.
Grazie, brother.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will. In time.
Venite a provare le delizie del mio orto!
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you? Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me.
Con piacere.
Come. It's not far from here. I know about your fight with Vieri.
Hmm? What fight?
The one.
Per piacere.
Yeah,
let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us.
It's for school and
could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard time dealing with the accusations against his father. Francesco di Pazzi is many things, and none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What happened to
him? Yeah, I have it.
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
What?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
But if you could go on it, would you like it?
Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass. Here we are.
Yeah.
Hello, Leonardo.
Madonna Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato.
L'onore è mio.
Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Immagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
Mother.
Back to your house, then.
Si, si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
So, Ezio. What do you do?
He's been working for his father.
Ah, you're to be a banker.
For now. And you, Mark, was it?
Truth be told, it's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. Change it.
Oh, Leonardo, I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
Vi ringrazio, Madonna.
Thank you for your help, son. Don't let me keep you from your other duties.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io.
Ezio, come in, son.
Oh no, I'm stuck.
I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city.
Harrison, look.
I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a
pigeon. I'm bouncing over my PS4.
Va bene, I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble.
I've just saved myself. I like how he's just frozen. Oh, at least I don't have to try this.
Please, accept my apologies, good sir. Mamma, mamma, she's calling me. I devo andare.
Oh!
Salut!
I'm just a simple man.
Please, sir.
I'm just...
Get out of your way.
Well, now.
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Yeah.
There! On him!
Enough, it's condottiere.
Kill that stupid bastardo!
A delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
Yeah. what he do?
My God, has his mind snapped?
Father? Federico!
Terezio! I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brother to the Palazzo della Signoria. To prison.
And my mother? My sister?
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... when she resisted...
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes. Yes! To my sisters.
Good. Do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Mum, you don't have to be at school. You don't have to wear school trousers when you're at home. What are these sentences on? What are you going to put on?
These.
Put nightclubs on. I'll leave them on. A bit old ones. The old ones, anyway. Please don't, Maggie. Have it off. Please don't.
What?
Some different ones.
Why?
You put night ones on.
You put them on then.
You go out and play.
You put them on and I'll do my teeth. Fair trade.
I can't put your joggers on for you. This is the
Well, see you guys.
Come on then.